I have been so bored these past 4 weeks. And you probably know that by now. I'm also very sad because of me getting grounded all the time, and I have had nothing to do during this time. I must figure out something to do so that I am no longer bored.